championship teams and championship players. This is Detroit, home of the Red Wings. Greetings, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro coming up, I'm Mike Emrick, and tonight we get to see the top team in the East. My question is not how they got there, but how do they stay on top?
Well, continue to do the things that you have, Doc, and I think it all starts with this team is hard work. Whether they're in front or they're playing from behind, they just seem to play with that same consistency. You know they have their hard hats on and they're going to continue to compete. But the one thing that doesn't get talked enough about this particular club is they have great chemistry both on and off the ice.
The Flyers have separated themselves from everybody else in the East. You really get a sense of that when you walk into their locker room. There's great camaraderie. There's great chemistry. You know they're playing for one another. That's what separates them from everybody else in the East.
We direct our attention to the nets and the starting goalies. Mrazek's gotten the call to the goal crease for the Red Wings. It's a terrific season for him. The numbers have been impressive, and how he got to them has been, too. Let's see how he does here. Elliott's in the goal crease tonight. He is always acrobatic. We can expect more of that tonight for the Flyers. And his save percentage is right in there. Pretty solid.
The Flyers have had an excellent last 10 games, and they're full of confidence. They were telling us this morning, even though their opponents have had an excellent last 10 games as well, they feel they're the better team.
You just made it in time. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emrick, we are underway.
Philadelphia is going to find success if they stick to their system and structure. It will take a full team effort here for them to get back on track.
Passing one off now to Daly. Pass attempt to Zetterberg. Onside. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Let's it go. Directing that one to Voracek. Nice tip of the pass. Philadelphia is continuing to probe up the wing. What a hit.
Both teams talked about having a physical presence. He got the message. That early hit sets the tone for his team.
Carried to the corner boards. That's a marvelous save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Nicely into the zone. Oh, and he's hammered.
You want to be into a game, hit or be hit.
On to five. Everything stops except the opinion of this man, Ray Ferraro.
Philadelphia's offense is really consistent, and they're a real solid team. They score goals at a pretty good clip because they get different people into the rush as often as possible, and when they do cycle it, they hold on to it very well.
Got possession. Shoots one. Oh, a close call there. A wonderful shot answered quickly. Over 3 minutes have been played in the first period. No goals to report yet. They win it. Loose puck did not go well. DeKeyser's got it in his own end, headed towards center. Takes a shot. Save! Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Tie up and help from the winger. Slid back across from one point to the other. Taken over again. Pitching this one to DeKeyser. Around through the corner. Flings it just wide of the post.
Oh, this is prime real estate right in front of the goal with the puck. You got to find a way to hit the net. You can't miss that one.
Got the iron with the shot.
Daly's been dry for so long. He's out of things that he can change. He's changed the tape on his stick from white to black and then black to white. He changes the way he drives to the rink. After a while, it gets into your head so deeply, you forget to move your feet. And if I was in a slump, my coach has always told me, move your feet and the points will follow.
Good work with the stick. Not tested much. Good pad save. In the slot. Tumbled to one knee and he lost it. Philadelphia's in control as they travel up the wing. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. To the point it comes. Wrist shot. Outstanding save. Just got his glove on it.
Elliott's able to deflect this into the corner. That's a really easy stick stop for him.
The Flyers prevailing on the faceoff. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. Pump checked away. And he dumps it in. Picked up in the attacking zone. Bumped off. Oh, what a move. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff. Detroit's got it. Slid to DeKaiser. Terrific interception. And now it's directed to Weiss. Gets across, looks over his options. Back in front, he scores!
You always have to know where the puck is on the ice. Be ready, and he one-timed it in.
His technique is good. The butterfly is really solid. He just gets beaten with a better shot.
That is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
Solid win at center ice. Now one. Shoots it off. Snapped up by Manning.
Connected and by number 19.
Skate kick out of the scrum.
7 minutes, 48
broken
seconds.
In by DeKaiser. Through the corner. Defender held his ground. Up his loose. Moving it to Weiss. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Can't get a shot on it. Looks ahead to start something. Detroit's continuing on up the wing. Chip to Larkin. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Philadelphia's carrying on up the wing. Shoots one. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time.
Now you can support the team in style.
Visit our team store for all the latest styles of jerseys.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Period is 20 minutes. We're just past 10. The Flyers lead 1-0. Good clean win on the draw. Freezes play. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Thrown in. Brings a shot. Just missed the net.
That's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
A shot. Nice tip of the pass. And he's able to keep it in. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. This scrum will end soon. Trying to go to Bertuzzi. Pressing on with it in their own end. Dumped in. Papoose now picked up. Knocked off the puck. Looking to Giroux. Possession held as he skates it up the wing. Around through the corner. Enormous collision.
Giroux's off of the focus of other teams' physical play. He's going to have to pick himself up after he got trucked there.
Out of the air, he got it. Wrist shot. Good chance. Denied. Puck controlled now by the defense. Scrum over, puck kicked. teams carrying on in the defensive zone. Hoping to make a play along the boards. Gets in. What'll he do? Carried to the corner by Voracek. Pinned to the glass. Good job with the stick. Three-point count. Puck three, roadblock by Morris. Shoots. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
To the point. Tips it back. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. Detroit's two-minute penalty is for high sticking.
You carry your stick around like that more times than not, you're going to end up in the box.
Philadelphia's power play opportunity number is one. This one, the first one.
Short penalty to number
one. We get one chance to make a good first impression. See if they do.
Turned away. 15 minutes, 4 seconds.
Quick work on the faceoff. Sends to the point. Looks over his options from the corner. Oh, and he misses.
Good thing that didn't hit the net. That thing was moving quick.
Sent back again. Make him chase it. Good work by Detroit. The Flyers ready in attack back in the defensive zone. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Great poke check. Right there, but can he get it out of harm's way? Sent on further, they'll have to return.
Puck is thrown to Gostisbehere.
Nice poke check by Bertuzzi. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Cleared back by the Kaiser. One into another.
Voracek's not shy to throw his body around here at any time.
The Flyers get two for cross-checking.
First off, if your stick is on the ice, you're not going to get a penalty. But you can't carry it around like a weapon.
Both teams a man short. Who win this draw?
Philadelphia penalty to number 9.
Beat him on that one. That puck's loose off. Good defensive play.
16 minutes.
Gains the zone. Pass cut. Couldn't get through there. Using the point. With a drive. Not through. Fires. Puck covered. Whistle blow. The Wings with a face-off win. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Right to the point. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. The puck is scooped up by Nicholas Cronwall. That pass tipped away by the opposition. Back and forth they go between the points. Back again to Daly. Big save there. Wonderful save, and he covers up.
Oh, he makes the save and stops the play. This rink looks like it's tilted.
Tickets for a chance at the grand prize.
Under 3 minutes remaining in the period. The Flyers ahead 1-0. Detroit's got that win. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. He's got it on his stick. He wants to clear it out of the zone. Gathered in by Daly. Pitching it to Zetterberg. Looking from the blue line. Pointing. Cursed by a broken stick. They've taken the heat off again. Puck still moves. Taken on by Cronwall. In the defensive zone, possession still his. Detroit's up the wing, controlling play now. A shot. Didn't get through. Shot. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
Not a lot of room to
score from in that area. Great save.
Detroit's got it again. The Flyers are back even. Full strength action, the penalty kill. Pad save. Ooh, tough one there.
Sometimes you need a puck. Sometimes you need a puck bounce, or you need a little bit of puck luck. They didn't get any of it on that power play, and they come back to even strength in the same position that they were when they entered the power play, down one.
Clock has bled down to the last minute.
1 minute left.
With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside. It's an onside play. Fires. Oh, a save there. A whistle and a rest. High up there and a good reach and possession. And he gains the zone. Let's it go. A wonderful scoring chance tonight. A shot. Outstanding save with a glove.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Have been played. It's a 1-0 game.
Fans, tonight our world famous Flempies dropping $50 gift certificates. Keep your eyes to the sky for tonight's big prize.
We Skull is the one we want to show you because it's the go-ahead goal as we head to intermission. We have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Edson?
Detroit's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
Good centering pass to the slot. He scores!
Simmons realized he didn't have much time in tight, and he put it in on a one-timer.
Whoa, it looks like his trapper's got a hole in it there, and so he gets beat low to the glove side.
The Flyers have now made it 2-0. They have been overwhelming. The Wings prevail on the draw.
He's 25th of the season.
Detroit's in possession and moving up the wing.
Assisted by number 25.
Shoots one. Covers and holds on.
There are still excellent tickets available for next game. Tickets are available for purchase at the ticket booth or online by visiting our website.
Detroit's got that faceoff win. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. He's in on an onside play.
Voracek's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Laid on to Tatar. Outstanding save with a glove.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
The Flyers have been hoping for a streak like this from him for some time. But how could they imagine it would go on for this long? Another excellent night adding to this lengthy point-scoring streak.
Myers with a clean win on the draw. Dragged through the neutral zone by Claude Giroux. Smart recovery by Manning. Puck covered, whistle blown. The Flyers get the draw. Wide of the net. Oh, close call there.
Everything's got to go through the middle of the ice. That's exactly where he was, but he missed the chance.
Into the end of attack. Let's it go. That's a great save. And he is reefed.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Detroit's moving the puck up the wing. Shoots one. That one is pointed to him. At the front of the net. That shot came from nowhere.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Shoots a wrister. A lightning-like glove save. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Took that pass perfectly off the wing. Capel to Ouellette. Head up as he carries it up the wing. At the point. Great opportunity.
Boy, this puck had a lot of steam on it, but unfortunately, he turned his hands over, and that's what caused the puck to miss the net badly.
Takes it to the corner. Good solid defense there. The Flyers in their own end, ready in attack. Snapping a pass to Weiss. That puck's loose, defended away by Dalen. Cotton quickly back.
Left could go right and pick the wrong way. That's a big hit for us.
Passing one off now to Franzen. And it's a good pickup. Pass attempt to Weiss. Right in front. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
On De La Terra. The Flyers through the neutral zone, carrying. Moved along and in. Got that! Tremendous scoring chance. Receives that pass from the other side. Oh! Broke it up! To the point with it.
A very strong shift so far for the Flyers.
Wonderful block. Makes that play deep. Philadelphia's carrying on up the wing. Regathers it. Using the point. He's got it. With a shot. He missed the net.
Oh, you miss an opportunity like that. You better not be in a hurry to get back to that bench.
Bashed in. Philadelphia's controlling play now up the wing. Lost that puck, he was knocked down to the knee. From the outside. Possession gained by Morris. The scrum continues at the glass. Good stick down on the ice, so nothing good happening there. The Red Wings in possession as they travel through center ice. Shoot, robbery there. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Tonight. His team defensively hasn't helped him out very much, but he's turned aside almost everything, and as a result, they have the lead.
Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. The Flyers see two up on the board against them for cross-checking.
You can push with your stick, but once you cause separation from the attacking player's back, this will be a penalty.
Detroit's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Philadelphia penalty.
The Red Wings win it.
Andrew McDonald, 2 minutes for cross-checking. Time of the penalty, 11 minutes, 57 seconds.
What a tremendous job of keeping the puck alive. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Lift it back out so they can hustle to the bench and get fresh troops out there. Detroit's got it in their own end, driving toward the neutral zone. Round it again. Back in front. Outstanding offense met by solid goaltending.
Philadelphia's really taken the air out of the game defensively, Doc. Their goaltender hasn't had much to do, but he stopped the shots that he's had to.
Detroit's got another win. Shoots one. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Slid to a left. Loose bucket went off one of the guys there. The Flyers shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. The Red Wings want to generate something up the wing. Up to the point. Chip to Daly. Philadelphia's in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. Cleared back out. This will force them to drop back a lot. Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save. Held there for a faceoff coming up next.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Just under 7 minutes left to go. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. The Red Wings win the draw. Puck loose, strong defensive play by Morris. And the Heat's taken off by the clear. And the puck is seized by DeKeyser. Hanging on to it up the wing. Into the attacking end. Let's it go. Centerman takes that pass, looking for a better lane. Laid on to Helm, takes that pass from the other point man. Oh, what a block! Score! The referee's waving this off. Maybe it's kick. Eddie Sinkley be here. Oops, that hurts. Eddie Sinkley is kicked in.
The team that scored the goal, Doc, started celebrating. Upstairs and see if this was a legal goal or not.
Disbelief down here, Doc. Boos are raining down from the crowd.
They've won the faceoff. The Flyers are back even.
You wait for a pop.
Whoa, stick save. He scores! Three in a row!
He found himself right in front of the goaltender. Two quality chances, and he was rewarded on the second one. All that he had left, Enzo, was to try and make an unbelievable glove save. The effort was there, the results not.
The Flyers have built an enormous lead, and we're still in the second period. Just under 6 minutes to be played in the second. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three, directing that one to Erickson. And he recruits.
By number 53.
The Flyers through the neutral zone moving along.
10 minutes, 10 seconds.
Gets in, looks over his options here. Great stick there. Fires. He missed the net.
Oh, he's going to shake his head when he thinks about this one. He's right in the garden spot between the hash marks and he misses the net.
A shot. Score! That's four straight.
wrist shot surprised the goaltender in close.
Oh, boy, he's not going to be very happy, Edzo. He's expecting the puck to get out of the zone. It turns over, and a scoring chance ensues. It's now behind him.
The Flyers have built a tremendous lead and also built some wonderful confidence. What will they say in the second intermission? Probably not much. That puck is loose. He pinned him to the glass.
Good defensive play and a high in center ice.
Pitching this one to Reed. Great job to slip on by.
The Red Wings coaches don't have any answers at this point. It's been half a game, it's been terrible, and it's a
wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Blue line control. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Gains the zone. Shoots it off. Waits from the corner. Propelled to Franzen. Deflected off the blocker. A neutral zone carry. Puts one on. Right on his stick. Can he get it out? Solid job of holding the pressure on. Pad save. Ooh, tough one there. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near it. Good reach there. Simple play, made well, strong defense. Shoots, oh, deflected away. Trying hard to get it out of the zone.
1 minute.
Now it's directed to Cromwell. Moving it to Bertuzzi. Blocked away. That's the end. Good work by Bertuzzi. Wrist one. Got through. Scooped up by Nicholas Cromwell. This goal!
You get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
The goaltender wants to be aggressive here, but this is just perfectly delivered.
The Red Wings have lighted the lamp here. That's a big thing for them. They're trailing in this game by a large score, but we're only in the second period. They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
Scored by number 42. Assisted by number
52. Pass to the net. He scores! Just before the period ends.
Gotta get to this area of the ice.
And so I got a good look at this one. He's in the butterfly. It looks from my position like he's got the entire net covered. Obviously, there's a little bit open.
Philadelphia's lead is already enormous. Will they just sit on this now and get the horn at the end of the second? Detroit's won that faceoff. They have
by number 22.
Oh, he got that! 40 minutes have been played. A rest is deserved. Two periods have played. A busy time on the shot board. 26 for Philadelphia and 24 for the Red Wings.
Every playoff game, our team store brings you our item of the game. Stay warm and stylish here at the rink with a scarf tonight priced at
Razzics had a difficult contest, and here is an example.
He got the specially priced item
now
of the game.
He gets a rest. A so do we.
He's just $10. Hurry, and supplies are limited.
Down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
The Red Wings are down on the scoreboard, Doc, and they know they have a real hot goaltender at the other end. Pretty simple formula. More people, more pucks to the net. Eventually, you might get a bounce, and you'll be right back in this game.
On to Tatar. Big point blank save there.
The goalie makes himself look big.
The Flyers with possession in the defensive zone. Trying to go to Gostisbehere. Nicely into the zone. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Slid to Gostisbehere. Moving well with it out of their own end. And gathered in by Eriksson. The net has come loose, and so we will wait for another faceoff.
Never satisfied. Never take your foot off the gas pedal. He's got two goals now. He better be thinking about getting number three.
Possession established. Good reach there. He gains the zone. Pass off the mark thanks to the defender's stick. Loose puck, solid defensive play there. Perfect passing right through center. Puck corralled by Helm. Score! That one went in on the defender's skate.
He still got the boxes on his skates. That thing hits his foot and goes in the net.
Detroit's gotten one. They still trail by a whopping score. There's not a lot of time left in the game, but maybe they can fine-tune a few things for next team.
Detroit goal.
Looking to read. Intercepted by Helm.
Assisted by number 43.
Skill play by Reed.
Darren Helm.
The Flyers through the neutral zone.
52. Jonathan Helm.
Great point-blank save.
Time of the goal.
A missed opportunity from this close in. Terrific job in holding the puck in. Many yards gained to Gudas. Nicely received at the point. Picks it up back there. Gives it to the point. Gets that one on across. Fires. Didn't get through. One-timer. Hit the puck with a shot. Pulls his way along. Looks for room. Skates out with it. And he clear. Loose puck captured by Manning. Great defense. Collected at the boards. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. A little over 5 minutes skated here in the third. Is this the worst lead in hockey? Three goals? You can answer. These teams have got to decide. Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? Nearly grazed the iron on that.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
It's dumped in. Snapped up that right wing to Weiss. Carried right through the 50-yard line.
Weiss is thinking HT all the way. I want to see it.
The wings. Oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him? Snaps a wrister. What a save, considering the shooter that's usually in.
The rookie's got two goals tonight. You know he's thinking about getting a hat trick. One more shot, one more chance. You better be sharp. You might only get that one time left.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. And he dumps it in. Back in his defensive end to get it. Thrown in. Great job with the neutral ice interception. Gets in. What'll he do? Back on his stick. Chip to Ouellette. Free puck off the defender. One-timer. Missed the net.
He had enough room there to get that in the short side.
Great glove save, but it's loose. Freezes play.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
clean win.
Why? Wonderful chance.
Knocked off the puck. He's got it there. He wants to clear it out. Loose puck taken by Simmons. The Flyers lug that along up the wing. Takes a shot. The glove like lightning. Over 9 minutes played here in the third. The Flyers, a strong squad offensively, and it shows. 5-2, they lead. Defensive zone win. Loose puck due to the play by Morris. Good quick poke check there. Puck is thrown to Athanasiou. Gains the blue line. Gives it over to the point. At the front of the net. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. Philadelphia's two-minute penalty is a minor, and the call is hooking.
Well, more times than not, Doc, anytime you reach in around a player's hands that has the puck, you're going to get a hooking minor.
Plenty of good looks on the power play. They got to stay with the same game plan.
I sure agree, Eddie. We're expecting that to happen here. Let's see if it does. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Detroit's got an opportunity over the next stretch of games to really come together as a team, execute their game plan, and get some wins. It's not going to be easy. It never is in this league. The best players and teams find a way to win, Doc.
We have a winner. Oh, they got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more. The Wings have moved to the neutral zone. Detroit setting it up as they move through center. Brings a shot. Got it all.
Oh, the hands are quicker than a glove. Great save.
The Red Wings win it. Laid on to Daly. Back to the point. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Tries to clear. And that one cleared by the penalty killers. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Daly. Onside. And the loose puck captured by Morris. Cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Moving it now in the defensive zone. That point pass.
Manning's nicked up here, but he can't get on.
Terrific challenge. Another save. Score! So here in his rookie season, he's got his first NHL.
This kid's got a lot of hats coming to him after the game. His first HT of his rookie
game.
It is just another in a long line of outstanding games for him, Ray. Just over 8 minutes left to go in the third. It seemed like a three-goal lead was going to be enough. It's less enough now. That lead has dwindled to two, and there's still a goalie pull possibility. He gets that pass ahead in stride. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass.
Gathered up by Claude Giroux.
Heads on to the corner. Nice tip of the pass. The wings are starting back in the defensive zone.
Slides it to the point.
Weiss doesn't look like he can be stopped. He's back on the ice again. His coaches are well aware that he's been the best player by a mile.
What a night for the rookie. His first hat trick. The puck has followed him all over the ice all night. He's taken advantage of the chances he's had. Now the puck's in the trainer's hands, and they'll mark it for safekeeping.
Solid, clean win. A whistle and a rest.
Fans, time to get out your ticket. You're ready to draw.
Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what do you doing?
Detroit's going to rule these missed chances. They've had so many from good spots on the ice. They've missed the net so many times. They've done nothing but hurt themselves.
No, thanks, Ray. I agree. It's amazing how close they have come and then just not gotten on the board. You wonder if that luck's going to continue. Stood up there. The Flyers look to make a difference up the wing. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Pitching it to Athanasiou. Propelled to Glendening. Let's it go. Just a good rub out there. Knocked right off the stick. He can start some danger here. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Detroit's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. Snapping a pass to Glendening. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Two sticks together, they cancel. Loose puck did not go very well there. The Flyers with possession up the wing. Off the mark.
You're not going to get many chances right from there. You got to hit the net. He just misses wide.
Feeds the point. He scores!
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with a quick release.
Really good positioning. He's in the butterfly where he's got most of the net covered. But there's obviously a hole in the pucks behind him.
Philadelphia's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play.
Philadelphia
to draw the tie-up by number 19, Bale.
Central, assisted by number 6.
Fires! Great save at the edge of the crease.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net. You've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Oh, bad giveaway there. That pass from the other point, and he gets it back. Up the wing, still with possession and with hope. Loose puck gathered by Simmons. Takes it right back. Passing one off now to Daly. The Red Wings have it up the wing. Shoots! Stared him down and made the save. Looking for options up the wing. He takes that point pass. He missed the net by a mile.
Missing the net that badly, there's going to be a teaching point coming from the coach when he gets back to the bench.
Pressure is intense. Who can get it out of there? Gets across, looks over his options. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. Carries it to the corner. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. He's got that pass at the point. Puck picked up here. Wonderful play by the defense. Shooting! Terrific shot, but a denial. Puts it back. Puck loose, couldn't drag it through. Fires, outstanding save. Has a chance to make a play through the corner. Philadelphia's lugging it along in neutral ice. To the point it comes. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that. And that's it. The game is over. Detroit's got the loss in this one. Wasn't because of their power play, though.
Doc, they need to take some of their thought process from their power play and move it over to their even strength play. They'll find a way to win that game.
So the teams have left the ice and are getting rested for next time. For this time, for Eddie and Ray, Mike Emmerich saying good night.